from pneumonia. And today we're going to go over a demo of kinesio taping. Kinesio taping is one of the many techniques that we can do here. It helps with joint stability. It also helps facilitate muscle movement. It helps offer support. It also is used for swelling and lymphedema. For today, we're going to do an application for ankle. We're going to offer some ankle stability, and we're also going to help with ankle pain. So one of the more common ankle pains that people get usually is after an ankle sprain. They usually have quite a bit of lateral ankle pain and instability. So I'm going to do a technique that offers some stability for the joint and also helps with the pain. So I have my kinesio taping here. It's a really thin fabric. And I'm going to apply my anchors. So I'm going to apply my anchors. It's a gentle taping. And it's heat activated. So when I rub it, it bonds to the skin. And I'm going to do a gentle tension on the ankle taping because I want to help offer some lateral support for the ankle. And I'm going to have you pull your toes up a little bit. There we go. So we're going to place the tape across the bottom of her heel. And then we're going to go up laterally on the side. I'm going to offer a little bit more tension on that tape. There we go. And then I'm going to rub to activate the tape. Now the second strip is going to go across the top of her ankle, and that's going to help with pain and facilitate circulation, help if there's any swelling in there. So I'm going to tear the tape in the middle. And we call this a space correction. So I'm going to put the centered part of the strip on stretch a little bit. And I'm going to have you pull your toes up. So I'm going to apply that center over the top of her ankle. And then I'm going to lay the tails on each side. So this is one of many techniques that we do for taping. We can do various joints, shoulders, knees, hips, and there's different purposes for the taping. So it just depends on what the client needs, if they have any pain, swelling, anything like that, or need joint stability. There's also other taping techniques that we do with fanning. Now the fanning is pretty common with lymphedema. It helps facilitate lymphatic drainage and it helps promote circulation. So this is just one of many techniques as well. All right, well that's our ankle taping, and thank you so much for joining me today.